Sir, there they are! The escaped prisoners, we found them!
Down here. These two have become quite a nuisance. Get rid of them.
You mustn't! You shouldn't! Oh, look what you've done to this place! And all for nothing! There is no treasure here!
How very naive, Miss Appleby, is it? Do you really think we'd go through all this hassle for a dusty necklace and some copper coins? Take her away.
Evelyn! No!
Sir, the room's getting unstable. We should leave.
Agreed. Leave the simpleton and go. We'll deal with Miss Appleby later.
Evelyn! No!
Adam, we need you!
Evelyn, they've got her.
You left Adam. You just left him there to die. I refuse to be part of this. You might as well kill me too.
Don't worry, Miss Appleby. Your time will come. However, I still have need of you. Solomon's little gadgets are giving my men some trouble. You will solve that for me. Bring him out.
Professor Venture!
Miss Appleby, don't let them get to you.
Keep refusing me and my uncle will no longer be the only professor who goes missing. Go on, say something else. Nothing would please me more.
They have my dad. This has gone too far.
Now, let's get back to these wonderful explosives. Let's see.
Sir, I still don't really understand how blowing up the Temple Mount is going to bring us any closer to Solomon's gold. And according to the Appleby woman, we...
That is none of your concern. Quite above your pay grade. Now be silent. I have to concentrate. Done. Take the prisoners. We're leaving.
Whoa. It's huge.
So, that's why they still need Evelyn. Stay down. I want to keep my head, my hands, and all the other parts. There are guards everywhere.
Are the explosives ready?
Yes.
Enough to destroy the whole temple?
Oh, you bet.
You, stop right there!
There are guards everywhere.
Are the explosives ready?
Yes.
Enough to destroy the whole temple?
Oh, you bet.
Close call, but the clock is still ticking.
Intruder! Hey, stop! Intruder! Hey, stop!
Professor Mays. I can't be led astray. Must follow the right path. Symbolism and useful advice. I can do better than this. Better stay down. I want to keep my head, my hands, and all the other parts. putting an end to an explosive situation. Never an easy job.
You stop right there.
But sir, that's just... This will cost millions of lives. It's insane.
Insane, is it? How dare you speak to me like that? Blowing up the Temple Mount will make Christians, Muslims, and Jews alike cry out for revenge. First the region, and then the whole world will start spiraling down into war. We will deliver weaponry to all sides, making us... rich beyond our wildest dreams.
You lied to me. Again, you lied. We were promised gold, payment, a better life. Not this.
Oh, quit your whining and go. Just leave the prisoners and go. Faint-hearted fools, the lot of you. I'll finish the job myself.
No, you won't, you raving madman. A dictatorial type who likes to spread hatred and start a world war. That will never succeed.
You! The simpleton has survived.
Son, stop this madman.
I will, Dad. I've been following you. I know about the madman's warmongering, and disarmed all of his explosives.
You did what? You insolent fool! I have your father. I have your... whatever it is the two of you have going on. You will not thwart my plans.
You insolent fool! You can't save them.
Atom!
Meatloaf!
Adam, with most of the Clairvaux Corporation behind bars, do you think our adventures are at an end?
At an end? First chapter, maybe.
Discovering Eden and Solomon's Palace. Unraveling a conspiracy to destroy the world. Just a first chapter in your book?
Just the preface. So, Evelyn, is this the part where I get the girl?